little side action, and we're just about set to kick off. This coin toss presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Akron is ready to open this one up as they line up for the opening kick. Tackle at the 26-yard line. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. He might have a chance. He's to the 40. Tackle at the 48-yard line. They go with the option and pick up the first down.
Yeah, and that was a situation where the quarterback knew he could pick up the first down if he kept it himself. That's a good decision.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on their own 48. He's got an opening. Gains his way to the 40-yard line. So he keeps it, and he gets a big first down.
The quarterback made a very good decision here not to pitch. He saw a break in the defense and just hit it for a big gain.
After a decent run up the gut.
Call it a gain of 4 yards. That brings him second and 5.
Second and 5. Ball on the 36. That's a great tackle at the 23-yard line.
The defense doesn't seem to have an answer right now. They might need to change up some of their schemes.
Down he goes, around the 23-yard line.
That makes it second and 10.
From the 23-yard line, second down. Just throws this one away. Set up a little screen, gets it to his tailback. What a play to set him up with a first and goal.
This was a great call. From here, it looked like the defense was fooled and reacted a little bit late to the screen.
Here's the eighth play of the series. He's tackled at the 3-yard line. Second down and goal. Ball on the 3. Touchdown, New Mexico. Tacks on the extra point. A 9-play, 75-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He's to the 20. Tries to get around the corner, and he's tackled at the 28-yard line. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. Down at the 30.
That makes it second and 8.
And he he throws it away. Here's third and eight. Ball on the 30. The Lobos lost one of their key guys earlier to that injury, and unfortunately, I don't think he's going to play any more football today. He gets rid of this one, and they're going to have to bring on the punt team.
Yeah, they just couldn't connect on a pass there. That was a very good stand by this defense.
Tackle made at the 42.
It's early in this game, so the defense can still have an opportunity to make some adjustments. But if things don't turn around in a hurry, it's really going to start to affect the psyche of that defensive line.
Hand off, and he's met immediately. Second and 10. Ball on the 41-yard line. New Mexico is up 7. Nice run there. The delayed handoff picks up about 6 yards there. That'll bring up third and 4. Now he's scrambling. They'll bring him down at midfield.
When you get in these third down situations, a confident offense expects to get the yardage they need on the ground. It's a good job by the defense to shut that down.
So they're going to go for it here. And the goal line defense digging in here. He's going to be short.
Well, they decided to go for it, but the defense slammed the door on him. That's the definition of coming through when it matters most.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play. Got an opening. Tackled after decent pickup. That's a D5 on the play. That brings him second and 5. Complete pass and hit hard as he came down with it. And he didn't have much of a chance on that play.
Boy, this defense has a lot of speed. They're all over him by the time he caught the ball.
Nice catch. First down. He's knocked out.
And that was such a good job of reading the coverage and knowing where his receivers were. Any coach in the country would be thrilled to see that kind of composure, especially on third down.
Knocked out of bounds around the 31-yard line. Wants to throw outside. Third down, and they need to get it to the 23. The Lobos running back taken out earlier, sidelined with that injury. However, it looks like he's going to be able to come back in this game. He heaves it to the end zone. Almost intercepted. And they could really put their opponent in bad field position with a good punt here. That turned out to be a nice little punt there.
It was just a little pooch kick, but it was very effective.
And the defense made a big stop on fourth down the last time this offense was out there.
Well, this offense is going to have to do a better job on this drive. Remember the last time, they went for it on fourth down and came up short. Now they get the football back. Let's see how they can do it.
Makes it out to maybe the 13-yard line. A yard, maybe two on the carry. That makes it second and 8. It's second down and 8. Ball on the 13-yard line. Oh, we had a pitcher's duel in that low-scoring first quarter. 7-0, New Mexico. Back to the action now here in the second quarter. New Mexico up 7 points. And they make the stop around the 16-yard line. That's a D3 on the play. That'll make it 8-5. Third and five coming up. Ball on the 16-yard line. He makes it to the 18-yard line. At midfield. They'll bring him down at the 49. There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. Quick toss. And a nice catch there before he stepped out of bounds.
I think play action is a big part of this offense and what they're trying to do today. It's just, you know, they're running the football and they're mixing in some play action. And what that does is it freezes the linebackers and the safeties. It puts a lot of pressure on them to have to be able to defend both the run and the play action. And as a play caller, when I know I can go to play action pass, boy, I feel really good about it. It's getting my quarterback in rhythm, slowing down the defense, and giving us a chance to make big plays.
Makes a catch, and he's got nowhere to go. Tackle made at the 24-yard line. It's fourth down, and the offense is getting set to go for it. Inside the 10. He gets hit out of bounds at the 1. He's got it. Touchdown.
Big boost. You always want to capitalize on these short yardage situations, and that pass was an excellent call.
The extra point to tie this game up. He splits the uprights with the extra point. It was a 6-play, 49-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
They line up to kick this one away. From the 7. He makes it out to maybe the 29-yard line. You always want to go in the locker room with momentum, so as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. Here he goes. He makes his way to about the 38. So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down. Quick strike to the receiver. He's tackled at the 50-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
Taken down around the 50-yard line.
Nothing doing that time. Defenders stayed home. The blocking wasn't there, and down he went.
From midfield, it's second down. And they get nice yardage on that run.
That's good for a gain of 5 yards. Third down.
Hit immediately. It's fourth down, and they're going to try to go for it. Hey, right side. He's at the 30. He's taken down
at about the 23-yard line.
First and 10. Ball on the 23-yard line. Here's the halfback on the screen. Steps out of bounds at the 10.
That's good for a gain of 13 yards. First down.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. New Mexico's going to take their first time out of the half. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Now they run it left, and a nice tackle right there. The running back gets a yard, maybe less. This is the 10th play of this drive. New Mexico's going to have to use their second time out of the half.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
It's fourth down. This one should be makeable. New Mexico is looking to go up by 3. He gets it up, and it's through the uprights. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He'll take it from the 2. He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. First down pass to his tailback. Tackle around the 39-yard line.
I like how the offense is using the pass to get him involved. He's explosive, and you just want to get the ball in his hands.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 39.
Number 12, the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10.
Over the middle to his tailback. And down he goes at about the 45.
Well-designed route and a confidently thrown football by the quarterback. You need those things to make any offense work.
Slings it out there incomplete, and that'll make it fourth down.
Great hold by the defense. They were expecting the pass play, and they defended it very well.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. New Mexico is up a field goal. He makes it to the 25-yard line. A great first half comes to a close. The Lobos with a 3-point lead.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. A tight, hard-hitting, low-scoring affair.
Great affair. This great.
Is right,
you can say it like it is.
This is right in your wheelhouse, Pollack. I mean, this is exactly in your comfort zone.
No, absolutely. I mean, you like to see people flying around. You like to see defenses dictating to offenses and make them play on our terms. And it's fun to watch. It's something that as a great every great defense prides themselves on tackling. You know, you didn't see very many missed tackles in the first half that led to big plays. And try to limit those big plays. And when they do get down towards the red zone, make people kick field goals. And that's That's how you see dominant defenses year in and year out, and that's what we're seeing today.
Looking forward to seeing this second half. I think there's certainly a want for victory.
A want and a need for victory. Some teams need this victory, Reese Davis.
Want, need, got to go get it either way. Brad and Kirk are there to deliver.
All right, Reese, David, thanks, guys. Second half action just about ready to start here. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. He's to the 20. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. He's tackled at the 24, so it's complete, but they didn't get much there.
And that's because the defense was just waiting on it, and they attacked. The quarterback should have found somebody else downfield.
Here comes the pressure, and they get the sack.
Boy, Brad, that was a big hit on the quarterback. It'll be interesting to see how he responds from this hit, and whether or not he comes after his offensive lineman and challenges them to start playing a little bit better.
It's now third down and long. 13 yards to go for the first down after the sack. That's a great tackle at the 29. Everybody up close. It looks like they're coming after this kick. He makes it to the 45-yard line. The quarterback leads the offense back out onto the field as we get set to resume play. New Mexico holds a field goal lead. Slides down to the ground.
Call it a gain of 3 yards. That'll make it second and seven.
From their own 48-yard line, it's second down. Brought down around the 48-yard line.
That makes it third and seven.
Wide receiver screenplay. They'll bring him down at the 42.
Number 37 makes the tackle at the 42-yard line. That makes it first and 10.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 42-yard line.
Yeah, let's go sack lunch.
Some daylight. Room around the corner. And they push him out at about the 37-yard line. And they'll run him again. So the run goes for a big first down.
The offensive line opened up some nice lanes to run through as well. Nice play.
From the 27-yard line. First down. Play action here. He's going to scramble. Decides to tuck it in, and he's got space. And he tackles him hard at the 20-yard line.
That's a game of seven on the play. That'll bring up second and three.
Cut it left, cut it left. Go down. Watch 41, watch 41.
And he carries the ball for a nice game. And that's their third first down of the drive.
The defense needs to figure out a way to stop them, or else they're going to have no problem putting points on the board.
New Mexico has a three-point lead. Makes it out to about the seven.
That's good for a gain of 9 yards.
We're at play number nine of this current drive.
Number five.
chance.
Touchdown, Lobos. Strong run by the halfback to get into the end zone.
He's a pretty sure bet to get six when you're this close to the end zone.
And he adds the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. And he got all of this one. Great kick. He's to the 20. Makes it to the 22-yard line. They were forced to punt the ball away the last time they had it. They'll be looking for a little more out of their offense on this possession.
If they're going to make a comeback in this game, it's going to have to start now. This offense has to get rolling.
He gets out to about the 25-yard line. He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line. Gets rid of it, and they're going to have to bring on the punt team.
Yeah, they just couldn't connect on a pass there. That was a very good stand by this defense.
Gets to about the 44-yard line. Offense is back on the field after running the ball very well on their last drive.
This offensive line really opened up some big gaps for the running back last time.
Room around the corner. He makes his way to about the 45.
That makes it first and 10.
From the 45-yard line, first down. He makes it out to maybe the 43-yard line.
That's a gain of two on the play. That'll make it second and seven.
Key 15. Right here. Ready! Run.
Here he goes. And they make the stop at about the 35. From the 35-yard line, it's first down. Passes it to the middle of the field. Tackle made at the 15-yard line.
This isn't even the best example, but I'm going to tell you something. This young man is really getting better at running his routes, which is a truly underrated quality these days.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 15. It's not over yet, folks. We head to the fourth quarter. 17-7, Lobo. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number four. Run, and he's brought down.
That brings him second and five.
Second and five, 10 yards to the end zone. And he is drilled at the 2-yard line.
That makes it first and goal.
And the goal line defense digging in here. He laterals the ball. Touchdown, New Mexico. attacks on the extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He's to the 20. They'll bring him down at the 30. The defense shut him down on their last drive, forcing a quick punt. And he's tackled right away. Caught, and that's a first down. Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 42-yard line. Let's it fly. Makes the grab and he's knocked out of bounds. Big play right there. At the 10-yard line. Makes a catch, and he's got nowhere to go. Pressure. Fires over the middle. Touchdown.
These guys need to be aware this aerial attack is capable of making some big plays. They've got to get on their toes.
And he converts the extra point. A six-play, 70-yard drive, and they put up 7 points.
You know, you could throw the football as well as these guys can. You don't necessarily always have to have a balanced attack because you're so proficient in throwing the ball.
Tackle made at the 46-yard line. Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. He's taken down at about the 47-yard line. Pretty good defense there on the option. They'll stop him for a loss of one. From the 47-yard line, second down. He's taken down at the 49.
You keep gaining negative yards, and you put yourself in a position of having to make bigger and bigger plays. Puts a lot of pressure on that quarterback.
That quickly to the tailback. Tackle at the 44-yard line.
That's good for a gain of yards. That makes it fourth and eight.
Just over 2 minutes in the game. Yeah.
Little too much leg into that punt. They'll bring it out to the 20. And here comes the offense again. They'll try to make it 2 touchdowns and 2 possessions.
You can bet this defense made some adjustments on the sideline, though. I don't know if they can stop the passing attack, but they need to at least be able to slow it down.
Quick pass, man open, and he dropped it. From their own 20-yard line, second down. Nearly intercepted. The defense really missed a golden opportunity there.
That's what separates a good player from a great player. When you have a chance like that, you need to take advantage of it.
They'll line up with 5 wide receivers. He's out to the 30, and he's got it. And down he goes, around the 33-yard line. In the shotgun and 5 wide outs. First down, grab. Brought down to the open field. They come out on an empty backfield. Makes the catch, and look out. And he's level at the 33. Just over a minute in the fourth quarter. Quick toss. And he's immediately tackled. There's a player down. I'm not sure what happened. First and goal, and they'd love to get into the end zone and make this a game again. Setting up blockers, a running back's got it on the screen. Nice move, and he scores. Late in the fourth quarter, one possession game, and this is where poise really takes over. Whoever shows it will win the football game. Here's the extra point to draw within 3 points. He splits the uprights with the extra point. So they get the ball right back.
Yeah, the kicker put the ball in perfect position. Brad, they made the decision to go for the onside kick, and this could very well have been the play that decides the outcome of this football game.
Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ball game. Here's the tight end. Dropped.
Number 18 was the intended receiver on the play.
From their own 42-yard line. Second down.
41's coming. 41 to Mike. Get him. Get him. Get him.
With the pass, incomplete. Under a minute left. Throws it out there. He's hit and taken down.
Well, you give up too many passes like that, and the game will be done before you know it. They cannot let these receivers get behind them.
From the 28-yard line, first down. And he's tackled at the 18-yard line.
You can tell he's got a lot of faith in his wide receivers. Even when he's a little bit off target, they can pull it in and make something happen.
Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. What a play, and that is first and goal. Quick throw, and he's got his man again. Brought down around the 1-yard line. They try to get a head start there.
False start. Offense.
That penalty drives them back, and they're shooting themselves in the foot here.
Well, if they could just keep their concentration, they'll avoid situations like that.
From the 6-yard line, it's second down. Gets rid of it quickly, and that was almost picked. This is the 8th play of this drive.
That makes it 3rd and goal.
Throws complete. He's got room to work. And he hits him hard at the 1-yard line. This game now lies squarely on the shoulders of this kicker. If he misses, then this game is all but over. A make, and we're looking at overtime. The kick is up. He got it! New Mexico is going to use their first time out of the half here. Akron ready to kick this one off. He's to the 20. He's taken down at the 29-yard line. Here we are late in the 4th quarter, and this is what this game has come down to. Every possession is going to count, and this could be the one right here. They've got one more shot. Let's see if their prayers will be answered with a good old Hail Mary. Once and all, going deep. Oh, he had the pick and he dropped it. That's the end of the 4th quarter, and we are headed to overtime. And we're back ready now for overtime. Fights forward to about the 23. A yard, maybe two on the carry.
This linebacker's had a couple years of experience, and he's really solidified himself as a reliable tackler, as you can see from that last stop.
From the 23-yard line, it's second down. And he carries the ball for a nice gain. For his tight end over the middle. That's a great tackle at the 7. It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. And he makes it out to about the 5-yard line.
That brings him 2nd and goal.
Screen pass. He's got his halfback. They'll bring him down around the 6-yard line. They get a 1-yard loss on that one.
They really just didn't have any room to work on that play. The defense just suffocated him there.
This is from the 5-yard line. It's 3rd and goal. Set up a little screen, gets it to his tailback, and they make the stop at the 2. The kick is up, and it splits the uprights. From the 25-yard line, 1st down. Now he tries to buy some time. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
Let's go deep. third down, and they need to get it to the 15. Complete. He's got room. Tackle made at the 12. Flips it middle to the running back. He's tackled at the 11-yard line. From the 11-yard line, second down. Slings it. What a play to set him up with a first and goal.
What a great play. Tremendous effort to take advantage of the defense holding them to a field goal. They knew they were going to have a chance to win this, and they came through. Just a fantastic finish.
That's going to do it for this one. Our final score, Akron 30, New Mexico 27. That's it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you soon.